Alright, welcome back to World of Battle. So, we got a few things to do here. Got to block the current competition, Cherbourg and St. Lo. I've got 11 turns left to do it. This should block the current competition. If not, we'll march down this way as well. Overrun these guys. We got some good movement going forward. Let's move to there and get some proper hits on these guys. Short me up to take the city, too, because I moved that guy too early. Bring you back to the airbase. Land you back to the airbase, and land you. You need some reinforcements. You desperately need some reinforcements. Bring up the guns. Just outside of range with these guys. It's all about attrition now. I can take this a lot better than they can. Move the ranges up. Looking good, all looking good. Now it's just whatever we're doing up here. Your main guns get that extra bit of range. Yeah, you can't do much, that's not worry about yet. Start driving you north. Got range. Not enough to do any real damage, but yeah, I've got range. Right, so that's everything for that. Just keep them. Yeah, it's just like that. Just a little bit of attrition. Share both collapsing as well. So we've got that gun out of the way. Not really got much left, have they? Even though artillery's taking serious hits. Don't need that. Can't replace that. Alright. We blocked it. We got the secondary objective. Let's launch him out. Purchase Canadian. Yes, it's Airfield. Okay. US. Where's your tactical bombers? Oh, let's get some Mitchells. Alright, that's the US sorted for the next turn. Into there, do some serious damage to these guys. Down here, we need to move on these tanks. Humans out of the way as well. Use a turn to replenish these guys. Kill these guys, see if we can get some points for them. City. Yes, I can't get the tank thing. Mm-hmm. Oh, no defense there. Well, I'll see it there as well. That recon's obviously important. I'm not too worried about the attack on Khan up here. So I can just go this guy. Let's concentrate on annihilating this thing, shall we? Everyone up there. Fresh your losses. Not quite looking to walk into Sherbrooke this time. Closer and closer. Some of your losses. Feel like I need to get the hits on that tank. Okay, that hit harder than I expected. There's still a couple of other ships to do. Boom. Right. End the turn. You're not taking Barnville. No. Being artillery on those above the south there. Then I properly mess up. Then to take this left, it's going to be easy. Also, that tank is going to be a if it's the British forces. What's one I can take? I feel careful not to lose the one bridge yet on like the last turn. Cycling him out into my house then. Right, Sherbrooke and St. Louis are the main targets. see if the bounce is going on here. Just keep messing them up. Ooh, that's a serious conservation of enemy forces. How about you stop taking my cities? The other place I need to go back up is here and get nose of this guy. Alright. We got line of sight on that guy now, so we should be able to do some serious damage to him. New bombers! Should kill him. We move down there and do some serious damage to their artillery. Doing that attack. Watch the thunderbolts. Wish we've got plenty of spaces, but no point. looking there. That's interesting move. It's a point I don't have to replace those losses, but I hopefully don't have that in the bottom. This ain't happening. Looks like they're retreating off the board. These guys need reinforcements if possible. Saint Lo is also going to be interesting. This turn, possibly next turn. Nobody's got a chance of damaging this Panther unit. Oh, it's better than four, that's why. Down here. Guys up. Hopefully Australia are more than one now. I you. It's just the guys that can attack now. 8 turns, but I've only got the same load to take. Yeah, but it's like a personal project, but it's not gonna happen. Bet you could be in some trouble. God, I've got to hit this place. That's fine, I've got plenty of other troops to move into that gap. I'll engage the tanks. Did their job. Did lose another unit for the British. But they are possibly a major format to do that. But he needs to flee. Suburbs. Kill them. My best to cut that guy off. Okay, bombers. Can't take the chance of taking that guy out, putting that bridge. Quite as good as I was hoping. That's still not terrible. Right, you run back towards next of here. You come down this way. You finish those guys off. Of those guys. Saint Lo will fall soon. Yeah, we got it down, man. Killed quite a few units that turn. I'm just putting down one because I can move you out of the way and bring the fresh troops in. And 100% further British tactics. Oh, I was hoping you'd blow him up. Saint Lo. Oh, okay, it's still fighting. Let's see, now I want more artillery when I actually deball my force. Takes you some hits. Oh, wait, I'm so heavy, Tigers. Bye bye, man. Right. You should take Saint Lo. Saint Lo must fall this turn. Right. Hey. Should be everything. Very rude of them to give me a chance to retake a signal. And the one bridgehead. That could lose me the game. I've got enough points here, I can talk about Latin Americans here. Him driving to there. I feel like I've sacrificed a lot of British troops here and every other budget. I thought we may best run British troops now, but that was a major victory. Everything, literally everything done. No, why do I want to save the replay? Okay, let's have a look at the specialization panel. Tanks, field medics, proximity fuses. This is fighter range. I quite like the look of field medic, so I can't afford it. I can afford field medics. And make sense to grab tank school, flight school, and that. And the war economy. Okay, what are the British getting? Have to buy the funnies. These base ones just seem too good not to pick up. Metal detector. Lend lease. And proximity fuse. Gander gets the top lot. And the melody, that's because we have the points. Right. Next mission would be Cobra. I'll have a quick look at what they're doing here, and that'll probably end up the video rather than starting a new scenario. Alright, so let's have a look at the briefing. Operation Good Run and Khan. Change their advances, commit their armour. So we're going to attack down here. Nice breakthrough. Okay. Bomb defences in the first turn. Inflict ground damage by air attacks. Protect the flanks. Inflict damage by tanks. Take contents, advance. Break up to a country. Avages down there. Anvil. St. Mark's. So, let's smash away south. Yep, that'll be it for next time. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you then.